你做咩嘅？咩嚟嘅 ？On ready 啊！哎呀，做咩冇人同我讲？那得唔得呢？那得我不老吗？喏，咩咩？搞到今天呢，俺不打车架啦。你那得的？AKP啊，PKP啊。Uncle Rim here. I can hear you 啊，can hear you 啊。How are you? How are you? How are you? Hi, welcome, Maya. My name is Karpeya Vengarachalam. I'm fine only, Aya. I'm fine only. How are you? Your family all okay, huh? Your mother, father all okay, huh?
Sorry, eh? Just now, uncle got confused just now. I don't know where to look just now. Left or right, now clear already.
Yeah, hi, I'm fine. How about you? What? My appendix?
Uncle, for me, I'm fine. I'm fine here in my...
Oh, pandemic, ah. Oh, okay, the COVID-19 lah. The restriction of movement order lah.
At home ni, I everyday baca newspaper, so khabar, tengok berita and all that. For me, uncle fine lah.
Demo lah ke mana? For me, actually ah, it's a no problem. For me, it's actually it's okay. I have nothing much to do. The government already say you stay at home dah mah. For me, what to do lah? Everyday eating in the house only, cannot go outside. I need my wife cooking everyday only. Because of that also my nak also varandu poraning already.
Uncle for me no problem sebab uncle from Kelantan. In Kelantan situation is masih under control lah dia eh. Lagi pun actually before COVID-19 eh uncle sebenarnya dah bersara dah. Right, I already retire so I was already in isolation lah. After COVID-19 also I'm still isolation so it's for me actually no difference lah.
Boy, you Indian ah? The uncle received one WhatsApp text message, you know, they say for this corona kirana all to come nearby you to drink rasam. That is why every day my wife cooking rasam and giving me. Half the time also she cook like one vesham money. But never mind, drink rasam good for you lah. This corona all won't come, you know. Can you hear me Anna? Hello?
On that day what the news came, coronavirus you can drink the bridge. The Donald Trump, he said during the bridge. I share around, I say it's my, I do my duty, I just send, they send me, I send back. I send back to 20 people. Yeah, correct.
But uncle punya wife is a bit kacau lah. Sebab every day she masak-masak also, for me also happy. I masak makan apa dia? Yang, hari tu masak apa ya?
The type of activity nothing much to do lah huh? You see at home ni you watch the TV you listen to the news ma you play with the dog ma nothing much it's actually quite boring for me to see because every time I go to the jogging I go jogging at 5 o'clock in the evening so now cannot because the police they ronda simply cannot go out them.
For me want to do papa kadaiku po solluvaanga what I want to buy I'll buy the bread I will buy the maggi I will buy tiger biscuit tiger biscuit
I watch the TV Astro wala boy. That's all.
Actually, uncle used to work in the government. Uncle used to work with the government, the security punya forces lah. Police punya security forces that time masa darurat 1969. Masa tu every day kalau polis cakap tak dengar tu, piak je. Bagi je terus macam tu. Kadang-kadang you see 2-3 orang dekat dia masuk je jalan dia pergi main bola apa tu. Ish. This is too much already. But now it's okay. Now I think after the fourth punya PKP now it's a bit okay lah.
Hopefully after all this PKP, AKP, we all can meet with each other with the family, the eat together, makan banya, you know, happy lah dengan satu sama keluarga. Hope everything will be like that lah ya. Yeah. You also take care, you and your family also take care. Must go wear mask, you know, every time cannot leave the house without wearing mask. Very important wear mask.
Nak berterima kasih dengan semua semua pekerja frontliner yang sudi mengambil masa untuk membuat kerja dengan baik. uncle is very appreciative lah, nak berterima kasih dengan semua doktor-doktor, jururawat dan sebagainya yang diorang ni kerja keras untuk demi menjaga keselamatan kita ni. Diorang I sayang sangat dengan dewa.
Thank you so much for putting your life in the front line ah, for all of us in the home lah. Ah, thank you so much. You all deserve for the country's big respect.
Thank you so much ah, for you know for being the front people ah, for being the frontliner, Uncle Rim and Uncle Rim's family would like to thank you all the frontliners, the people who work in the hospital, the people who work in the clinic, the nurse, the doctor, the jururawat, all the help people, thank you so much for your duty. We really appreciate from the bottom of our hearts. The Kementerian Kesihatan Malaysia, Dr. Hisham. Thank you. Okay. Already. Can cut me. Oh, talk too much. Sweat already. Hey, what's for dinner?